One for all anti-Reaganites. It's called Dropping Bombs on the White House.
Steve Lauder drums here.